Jordan here with Off-Leash Canine Training in the Bay Area of California. With me is our newest board and train. This is 5-month-old Goldendoodle Little Miss Daisy. Little Miss Daisy did a 2-week puppy board and train with us just a couple of months ago, so she had a good introduction to the basics, come, sit, down, all that kind of fun stuff. She's still kind of hit or miss, not 100% reliable as far as when she wants to listen, especially if she's distracted by the smallest of things. But let's go ahead and see where she's at obedience-wise. Daisy, come.
Good girl. Daisy, sit. Oh yeah, good job. Hey, Daisy. Daisy, sit. Good. Down. Daisy, down. Daisy, hey. No, 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 no. Down. What about place? Come here. Daisy, place. Daisy, place. Yeah, good job. Good girl.
Down. Are you down on the cot? Nope. Okay, let's go for a walk, Daisy. Daisy, come. Daisy. Daisy, come. Come here. Oh, good girl. Come on, let's walk. Yeah. Yeah. Daisy, come on. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. So as you can see, she has some base of obedience. She came over to me. She sat for me. But the second she gets excited, she... Come here. Daisy, come here. She loses any interest in listening. So we're going to work on all of that and see how she progresses in the next couple of weeks. Thanks, guys. All right, so I just wanted to show you guys a little bit of how Little Miss Daisy loses any interest in training the second that, like I said, any kind of distraction comes along. So we've got our pal. I don't think you're in frame. Can you come over a little bit? This is Indy. Indy's a part of our 2-week board and train program as well. And all Daisy wants to do is play and run around and be crazy the second that she sees any other dog, any other person, anything like that. So let's see if she can focus it all for me. Daisy, come. Come here. Daisy, come. Come. Daisy. Come, 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 come. Hey, Daisy. Daisy, come here. Daisy, sit. Daisy, sit. Oh, good girl. Daisy, down. Oh, my goodness. Good girl. No, come here. Daisy, come on. Come on. Daisy, place. Hi. Oh, good girl. Come here. Daisy. All right, there you can see. Like I said, the second anything distracts her, she is just wired for sound. She is out of here, wants to run and play and all that fun stuff. She's gonna do great over the next couple of weeks, so just stay tuned. Thanks, guys.